Believe it or not, this is a Fuji GFX 100-2 dismantled and rebuilt into a cinema camera. So this is actually the screen, the original screen of the GFX 100-2. And if you zoom in at the top, you can kind of see the shutter button, the on-off right there. And the whole thing has been rigged up. We've got a SSD, so we are recording externally. We've got a V-mount battery, and we've got this insane rig so that we can have autofocus on a 65 millimeter sensor. Absolutely crazy.